What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into something kind of cool, actually. The Norwegian King's Speech, Norway is One, I did read down in the description, says in 2016, King Harald V of Norway made a heartwarming speech about diversity and unity, differences and similarities, his vision for Norway 3 years on. We asked three women how the King's Speech impacted them. Is Norway as united as the King had hoped? Let's find out. Let's jump in. Let's learn a little something. Let's see what the king had to say on unity and diversity. Because to me, it sounds pretty good. It sounds like a good thing. If you guys enjoy it, definitely go over and show Visit Norway some love on their channel. We're already subbed up. We've already hit the like button. You should too. It's down inside the description. Let's go.
Norge høye fjell og dype fjorder. Det vidder og skjærgård, øyer og holmer. Det frodige åkre og myke heier.
Kongen gikk jo ganske hardt ut der.
Hei.
Han sa jo egentlig at vi må ta oss litt sammen her. Vi må være litt mer åpne nå.
Listen, if you say something, if you put words into the air that go and make headlines around the world, you must have said something damn important. Because it is hard to, especially with a speech on unity and things like that. Like, that's hard to get past all of the negativity to make it to the top of a headline, I'm telling you.
Norge midnatt sol og mørketid. Det både harde og milde vintre. Det både varme og kalde somre. Norge langstrakt og spredt bebodd. Men Norge framfor alt mennesker.
He chose to draw a picture of the future and how he wanted to be.
Han snakker jo om du har et mangfold fra naturens side, og derfor så er det ikke rart om vi har et mangfold hos oss mennesker heller.
Nordmenn nordlendinger, trøndere, sørlendinger og folk fra alle andre regioner. Nordmenn også innvandret fra Afghanistan, Pakistan og Polen, Sverige, Somalia og Syria. Mine besteforeldre innvandret fra Danmark og England for 110 år siden.
Han viste jo, sa jo det selv, at han ikke sånn etnisk norsk sett, men likevel i Kongo her. Det betyr liksom, vi jo like.
Det ikke alltid så lett å si hvor vi fra. Det vi kaller hjem, der hjertet vårt Og det kan ikke alltid plasseres innenfor landegrenser.
Han snakker jo om et enormt og veldig betent for mange tematikk. Alle synes faktisk ikke det greit med innvandring til Norge. Alle synes det ikke greit at skjeve skal ha samme rettighetene som heterofile.
We are living in a time is polarization, social inequality, and because of that we fear whatever we don't know. You know, after the attack in Norway in 2011, of course we're mad, people died. But that anger was not going to bring those people back. Our response should always be more openness, more democracy.
Altså, det alltid vært debattert om den norske kulturarven. Hva det? Det jo alle oss, det summen av alle oss. Det det som det norske.
In any other countries, they have a military parade to show off their guns or whatever. We celebrate our day with children in the parade. And the king standing there waving, welcoming the future, you know.
Nordmenn unge og gamle, høye og lave. Nordmenn liker fotball og håndball, klatrer i fjelltopper, mens andre mest glad i sofaen. Nordmenn er engasjert ungdom og livserfarne gamle.
Wow.
Nordmenn er jenter som er glad i jenter, gutter som er glad i gutter, og jenter og gutter som er glad i hverandre. Nordmenn tror på Gud, Allah, alltid og ingenting. Med andre ord, Norge er dere. Norge er oss.
When you feel outside, you will not contribute to your society. Equality is what made Norway what we are today.
At kommer selv uttrykke den positivismen rundt mangfold og inkludering og nestrellighet. Jeg velger jo å ta det som et tegn på at det her skal gå bra, at vi skal vinne i kampen.
Når jeg reiser hvor jeg opprinner fra, jeg sier jeg må reise hjem, fordi hjemmet mitt er jo her. Kongetalen sier det. Hjem, det er der hjertet ditt er.
Når vi synger «Ja, vi elsker dette landet», skal vi huske på at vi også synger om hverandre. For det er vi som utgjør landet.
Wow, damn it. You don't know how hard it is to get people of power to say things like this. It also sits here and whips me because I see that America could learn so much if we were more worldly. We don't get to learn a lot of the things of the world unless you specifically go out and study other cultures. It's not something that's just openly there. This is how they do it over there. This is how they do it over there. You don't see countries as people. You see countries as a map spot. We never think about the people that are on the other end, the things that are on the other end. Only the way that I figured that out was by traveling around and seeing it for myself, going through that culture shock. But as an American, I'll say that America's damn sure failing. As a country of immigrants, we sure hold a lot of hate and resentment towards immigrants. It really makes no sense whatsoever. Everything that the Norwegian king is speaking is things that can be true everywhere.
Skal vi huske på at vi også synger om hverandre, for det er vi som utgjør landet. Mitt største håp for Norge er at vi skal klare å ta vare på hverandre. At vi skal kjenne at vi, på tross av all vår ulikhet, er ett folk. At Norge er ett.
Imagine if it was like that all over the world. Hey, after that, visiting Norway was already on the bucket list, but now we're damn sure going to have to make sure that it happens. That's a very unique way for leaders to speak. Very, very unique to me, at least. We need more of that, for sure. That's definitely a person that I will follow anywhere into battle, even. Like, that's somebody whose politics I might be able to get behind. If you guys enjoyed it, definitely go over and show Visit Norway some love on their channel. Got me right in the feels. I love each and every one of you. You guys already know that. It doesn't matter where you come from, what you love, who you love, what you are, who you are. Come just the way you are. That's all I ask. Like, and you're welcome here. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you dislike it, hit the dislike button. Check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Till the next one, highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon or back. Peace.